how to upload your CS2 map to the brand new CS2 Workshop. Firstly, you must have launched the tools for the add-on you wish to upload, not the specific map. The add-on, along with all the maps made within it, will be uploaded. How to make a map is explained in my other video linked in the description. Secondly, you must have your map's most recent version built and rendered. So if you've made any changes since last building your map, you have to do it again at the full build setting. And thirdly, you must have a photo to go along with your upload onto the workshop page. The image has to be either a .png, .jpg, or a .bmp file. Now, once all of the requirements are fulfilled, and you are in the workshop tools for your add-on, on the top bar of the window, go to Tools, onto Tools again, and select Counter-Strike 2 Workshop Manager. In this menu, press the plus button in the top bar, or just press Ctrl+N on the keyboard. Give your submission a title and a description. Add the image you chose, and select the add-on folder you want. Select the game modes you wish for your map to have. The only three currently available are Classic, Deathmatch, and Custom. Lastly, select the visibility setting you wish for your map to have. With Hidden, only you and your contributors will be able to see and download the map from the workshop. You can add the contributors later on as you please on the actual page of the map once it is uploaded. Having the map hidden is good if you want only a small specific group of your choosing to have access to your map, playtesters for example, and you can work on the map slowly before releasing it publicly. The next visibility option is Friends Only, where only you and your friends can see it. Lastly, of course, is Public, which means everyone can see it and download it. Once all is done, you can press Submit to finally submit the map. And once it's done submitting, you'll open your map's official webpage on the Steam Workshop. Although, as of now, you are the only person who is able to see it regardless of what visibility setting you chose, as Steam must firstly approve the map. This is just to keep from uploading potentially dangerous or inappropriate stuff onto the Steam Workshop. It doesn't mean that there is a quality check for your map. Extra note, you could add and remove your contributors here on this page. But once your map has been approved by Steam, then your map will be fully up onto the Steam Workshop page with all the settings you chose. To update or make later changes to your map, just edit it how you wish in the editor, save and build the map, and go to the Counter-Strike 2 Workshop Manager. Click on the submission you wish to make a change to, and you'll be able to press the list of options up top. The options go as follows. The up arrow is the re-upload button, and it is for changing or updating the actual add-on files of the map along with the info, such as the title, description, image, visibility, and game modes. You can even give change notes up at the top of this menu. The pencil button is the edit workshop info button, and it is almost the same as the first button, except you can only change the title, description, visibility, and game modes, but not the actual map itself, nor can you add change notes, as you didn't actually change the map. Next is the eye, which allows you to view the submission on the workshop itself. It opens it in your default web browser. The trash can is how you can delete your submission. The refresh button refreshes the menu. And lastly, the last button just opens the asset browser menu for the workshop tools. So this was how to upload your CS2 map onto the CS2 Workshop. For other tutorials on the CS2 Workshop tools, please check out my channel, or just click the videos shown on your screen right now. Thank you very much for watching.